Do your thing. But our mission is finding that launch site.
He is not getting away a second time.
Train, no goons, just me and you.
V, he's too fast. That off-roader is perfect for this terrain.
You are going down!
Stay sharp. One hit from those pipes and you're done.
Stay away from those pipes. Got it.
They've been mining for something, all right. Keep on Kai. I'm gonna check it out.
Wait, what? And she's gone.
Stay on Kai. We got you now, murderer.
No need to say we should avoid those arms, right?
Whoa! die in a dustbin.
This is for Sebastian!
Almost there! Just a few more hits!
You want to blow me a kiss now, scumbag?
I heard your boyfriend crying, weeping in the wreckage.
You're lying.
He was begging for his life, begging to be put out of his misery.
I tell you to say hello to him for me.
V, don't!
But I'd rather see you rot in jail.
You fools! You have no idea!
Quiet now. Grown-ups are talking.
Letty!
Looks like the limiter's stuck. This looks like the right way. That doesn't sound good. Talking about. Time to go. Ah!
Please, please, no. No!
Hang on, Letty! We're coming! What is it? I can't take any more bad news.
I'm okay, guys. I'm all right.
You had us seriously worried there.
Why did you break off the chase?
I think I've got us a way to find Armstrong. Something I ripped from that huge digger. It's gonna need some tech love, though.
We've got something, too.
Meet us back at base and we can figure this all out.
You're already too late.
We'll see.
I'm thinking you want to know the launch location.
So why don't you save us some time and tell us then?
Not even if you tortured me.
You know what's torture? Being stuck in a room with you.
Do your thing, Cam.
I'm in. It's some sort of network beacon. I'm guessing they install them on all their important toys.
If so, then it's pinging just one remaining location.
Let's get moving.
Hell yeah!
Not you, Rome. We need you to keep an eye on Kai.
Wait. So I'm gonna be stuck here babysitting Junior while you ladies are off saving the world? Guess I'm your daddy now.
We're 4 minutes out. If you're right about the location this time, Cam.
Hey, I was right about the quarry. It got us Kai, didn't it?
We can't let Ormstrid launch that satellite. If he disables the country's safety net, the U.S. will be a sitting duck for anyone who wants to hit us.
And like you said, there are probably plenty of buyers lining up for their free shot.
Okay, let's hustle.
Suspects have been lost. Commence standard search of the pursuit perimeter. down the power too.
This isn't a launch site. It's over, Ormstrid. Come with us before you make it worse for yourself.
Oh, Miss Ortiz, I've been ahead of you people every step of the way.
Yet somehow we've caught up with you here. I'd say we're doing pretty good.
We have Kai in custody, and we know about the satellite.
Kai is just one of many sons that will take my place once I'm gone. If I were you, I would return to your loved ones and console them, because nothing will be the same after today. At long last, the playing field will be leveled.
Is that a euphemism for murdering millions of people?
For decades, the U.S. thought it couldn't be touched. That the isolation of the U.S. mainland would keep you safe from...
Spare us. We know you're doing this for money. Tiger doesn't change its stripes.
Kill them all.
Stay down!
Our choices are to either get shot or race through the swamp?
Pretty much.
I love swamps!
Can't lose him.
Yet we seem to have brought cars to a boat race.
And do you know how Ormstrid messed up?
How?
He underestimated our cars.
How the hell do we stop that thing?
Anything on the outside will be reinforced. Propellers, radar, skirt. So we're gonna have to punch a hole through to the engine.
Now you're talking my kind of...
Surprise, Ormstrid does not care about traffic laws.
This guy's insane!
Just gotta lock on when he's back on land. More like that before it breaks.
You're up.
attention. Now we got him pissed.
You can't get anywhere near the engine with those things active. Take them out.
I can disable them.
Me too. My way's a little messier.
Let me work my magic and I can take them online for a few seconds. Disable them.
Me too. My way's a little messier.
You can't.
Let's go. Jeez, look at that thing.
We have your location. Agents are en route.
Hooray for the cavalry.
3 days late.
We can't wait for Interpol. We have to do this.
We're not jumping onto that thing.
You weren't kidding about going shopping.
After our trip to Athens, I thought we could use some thicker skin. And a little more firepower.
Houston, you have a problem.
Guys.
Kidding me?
We have to stop it.
Let's ride.
Okay, now what?
I've just downloaded the specs to that thing. It was built in modules designed to separate in the upper atmosphere.
We tear the modules apart, one by one.
Letty, aim at the booster module. It should come flying off.
Let me get this straight. You want me to fire a bomb at a huge can of gas?
This thing is designed to withstand the rigors of space. So don't worry, you won't blow up. I mean, you shouldn't blow up.
Nice job! did. Great job, Letty.
Headed to the refinery.
Okay, V, your turn. We need to pull that next module off.
Okay, here goes nothing. I gotta pull off those connecting rods if we're gonna detach the booster.
Thank you.
sure I can hack the command module from here.
You can do it, Cam.
Here goes everything.
Running out of road.
I got you, Dom.
That I was behind you this whole time, just watching your back.
More like guarding your own backside.
So what did I miss?
Oh, nothing. We just stopped some high-tech terrorist evil plot.
Nah. Next to you guys, they were amateurs.
Don't hate me, but now that this is over, you don't want to go back to Barcelona.
Hell no, I've missed this crazy country. I miss Miami.
I think it's finally time to own up to my past.
You mean...
Yeah, we're going home. I should have told you guys earlier, but there's an arrest warrant for me in Florida.
Please, half of Florida is wanted in Florida.
No, I'm serious. I organized a street race, and people died.
There's something about that race you don't know.
What do you mean?
It was a gang hit, made to look like an accident. But you split before talking to the cops, which puts you on Miami PD's most wanted list.
We got evidence that the engines in that race were tampered with.
We got some family in law enforcement.
This should clear your name. I'm sure Interpol will put in a good word for you, too.
Didn't seem like you wanted to talk about it back in Morocco.
Guys, I appreciate that. But I'm not exactly innocent.
Compared to us, V, you're a saint. Plus, you two got skills. We could use drivers like you.
Are you serious? Is he serious?
I don't know, are you?
You've earned your place when you put everyone else's needs before your own. Now you've got a new family. They wanna see me fail, love to see me.